Alright, so what's up guys? I'm Cam Pizzle coming back at y'all with a new video. Today I'm here with my beautiful girlfriend. You guys have not met Hannah yet. This is my girl Hannah. We're gonna be doing a Q&A. I posted on Snapchat. If you don't have me added on Snapchat already,
@CamPizzleYT.
But yeah, so I posted on my Snapchat saying I'm about to do a Q&A, drop us questions. So I have tons of questions, we're about to just go through this and answer them all, I guess. Sale underscore 2504 said, how do you meet? Spelled M-E-A-T. Good spelling. Young Cam Pizzle slid through in the DMs. This sounds sappy, but basically I like saw her when she came into the school last year because she was a freshman last year. Young freshman slayer right here, as they call me. Oh yeah, so I saw her as a freshman and I just thought she was like bad as hell. So ever since I saw her like come to the school, I was like obsessed with her. And she had a boyfriend at the time. So I slid through in the DMs. I'll just throw the DM up. Not to be weird or come on to you because I'm not trying to, but what's your Snapchat? And she goes, LMAO, you're good, haha, @HHolmesy.
A underscore George 1 said, how does she feel about YouTube? I feel like YouTube is something that he's always loved. He puts a lot of work in for you guys, and he's slept on.
Kaidi3C asked, how long have you guys been dating?
6 months and...
Basically 6 months.
6 months and 5 days.
And like 4 days. Wait, what's the day?
16.
Oh yeah, 6 months and 5 days. Jaden Hayes 35 asked, why are you so baller? I don't know, bro. It's just in the blood.
Baller. Oh. L.A.M. Foley said, could she beat you at basketball?
Why would you even ask that? No. Why would someone ever ask that? 5,000 likes on this video and we'll play one-on-one. But I'm gonna have to do like a handicap and make me like worse.
Look at Randy Orton slithering.
Oh, watch,
like
out, watch, out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out!
My hair.
DBB underscore football 2 asked, funniest moment or most embarrassing story that you guys don't know? Alright, so there was this girl, Abby Everly. Shout out Abby if you watch this. I used to be obsessed with her in like 7th grade, 6th grade. I threw this like rager. We were f***ed up. And, nah, I'm joking. It was a bunch of young kids and we were just chilling. We were playing basketball or something. And this dude, Nick Burtis, who was my friend at the time, I was like spitting game to Abby, talking to her by the court. And I was like obsessed with her at the time. And Nick just creeps up on me and just pants me. Underwear and fucking shorts, and I just started crying, dude. I ran all the way up through my house. I was outside at the time. I ran all the way up through my house, went to the bathroom.
Oh, that's so sad.
It was on my birthday too. I started crying.
That's so bad.
I know. Ravenna or Ravenna 1120 asked, do you guys fight a lot? We've literally never fought. We get like annoyed with each other at times, but like
we've never gotten in a fight.
Anthony.Cushman asked, what's your favorite thing about each other? Don't make fun of his last name.
Favorite thing? His confidence.
I think my favorite thing about her is that she doesn't really question what I do and she trusts in like my vision and everything that I'm like the decisions that I make. Oh, you just whipped. I barely saw it, but I know it was terrible.
XX
Tentacion. My life into a dress, ay, taking my dick in my pants. Stop. This is a pretty good question. Javon, 5555555. I think it's 5 times. Yeah, it's 5555555.
That's like some devil shit.
What do you want to do when you grow up if YouTube dies? Like, if YouTube dies down? If YouTube dies down, I've thought about this a lot. And I definitely have a passion for video. If anything like that happens, I'll probably like get into doing like videos for people and stuff like that. Drones and all that. Just anything with videography I want to do.
RKO! Rise and shine, give God. Stephanie Walsh.
JDS underscore 03 asked, what is the most points you've ever scored in a game?
20.
You dropped 20 in a game?
In rec.
Alright, so I'm gonna give a whole video and like story on this, and then like, but that's for another day. But the most points I've ever scored in a game was like 45, 46, and it was in an AAU, I swear to God, in an AAU game. And I literally had like, I hit 15 threes. Like, I missed like probably 3 threes that game.
Brendan Beast asked, why are you so awesome with a heart?
I don't know. Colton underscore Burden asked, how do you feel about being tiny as run these hands, boy? Nah, I'm joking. I'm gonna get bigger in the next like 2 years. I haven't really had time to work out in the summer, but this year, senior year, I'm picking it up. T1476 asked, have you ever drained a full court shot?
Dude, did you really just ask that question? Did you really just ask that?
Razel Flores 16 asked, how long is Cam's neck? Ready? 1 inch, 2 inch, 3 inch.
We need a ruler.
4 inch, 5 inches.
LSK, I'm the real giraffe, boy.
It's not that his neck is long. Like, everyone says his neck. You just like stand like this sometimes. No, I don't know. What are your...
That's a good
one. Alex underscore Velek... X... Velek X. Alex underscore Velek 6... Black six.
You're dyslexic.
Black. Asked, what are your top 5 life goals?
Go.
To be happily married, to be rich, to be a MILF.
I'm gonna get super deep, but I think about life and all that stuff a lot more than people would think. Like, I honestly think I think about that stuff more than the average person in terms of the people my age. And
then it stresses you out.
When I get older, I want to be financially stable, obviously be able to support a family and a wife and kids and all that. But most importantly, I want to be at like a state of mind where I'm happy. I don't want to work a shitty job that I hate. I want to be working somewhere I love. I want to do something I love every single day. Of course, everyone would say this, but I'm really trying to like influence people like crazy. I'm going to make sure I do everything I can with the influence, donate so much money. Literally, I want to help people a lot. My mom has raised me and like told me since I was young that like when I get the influence, I need to use it for good, not only just to make money. All those YouTubers that just put out videos, 5 videos a day, videos, and just make all that bank and don't do anything with their influence. We're gonna do one more question. She's gonna read it and then we're gonna wrap this up.
Jeff2218 asks, what do you guys like to do together and where do y'all like to eat? Hashtag ask Pizzo.
Ask Pizzo. Hashtag ask Pizzo.
I don't even like him. I'm just kidding. No, come here. Our favorite place to eat is any place that has buffalo chicken pizza. I am. But I said, and our favorite place to eat is anywhere that has buffalo chicken pizza.
Buffalo chicken is bomb on pizza. So I think we're gonna wrap this Q&A up. I don't know if you guys like this type of video, but I actually literally thought of a great story time video idea in the middle of doing this, so stay tuned for another story time Sunday. I don't know when I'm gonna do it. I might drop it on Saturday, story time Saturday.
Story time.
5,000 likes for that. 5,000 likes for a bunch of challenge videos, a bunch of videos with her. And yeah, if you guys are new to this channel, make sure you subscribe. I'm Ken Pizzo. I'm out. Peace.
Deuces.
Can't piss, why do you abuse your girlfriend? Pull up with a stick, let it hit.